C-DAC is a pioneering research and development organization under the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology. C-DAC's GIST division is a national initiative in offering multilingual technology products for our country. GIST has indigenously developed broadcast quality video products such as a character generator, teleprompter, and subtitling systems. These products not only support multilingual technology, but also facilitate easy and efficient production. C-DAC has patented LIPS, Language Independent Program Subtitles technology, for subtitling on analog medium. All the regional movies telecast by Doordarshan Network provided the subtitles to the system.
C-DAC, GIST, especially the GIST group, has done a lot of innovative work in the language technology area and come out with very fantastic products which are used for the masses. One of the exciting fields in which C-DAC GIST entered or ventured was the Videoworks family, wherein it was we worked on giving a language support to the broadcast medium, especially for the subtitling. We have pioneered the technology, we have patented the technology right from the analog medium to the digital medium right now.
Get connected to www.stoptv.com.
1998 MTV Video Music Award. After the technology change from analog to the digital domain, we have also moved ahead to provide Indian language subtitles on the most popular digital platform in India, DTH, direct to home platform. By virtue of this, the user will be able to select the language of his choice for the program through a set-top box. The solution complies to the DVB standard, the international standard for global delivery of digital television and data services. Generation of a subtitle stream. Subtitles are encoded into a DVB format transport packet stream to form a DVB compliant subtitle stream. The encoding process. Each character in a subtitle is rendered into a bitmap image following encoding rules defined locally by the software. This establishes the height and width of each character as well as any other styles like italics, bold, or underline. Character outlining and aliasing are also performed by the rendering process. The color of each pixel in the image is determined by a color lookup table, which can contain up to 256 color definitions. A region has to be created on the TV display for each row of subtitles. A region will normally have a background fill color or transparency level associated with it. Multiplexing. The stream is now multiplexed with the video, audio, and private data of the service using a DVB multiplexer to form a complete DVB multiplex signal ready for broadcast. DVB subtitles are transmitted in a separate DVB stream with a separate PID. The data flow between software and the multiplexer is bidirectional, as the presentation timestamps for each subtitle are calculated from the video stream, which comes from the DVB ASI output of the multiplexer. Decoding. The transmitted stream is decoded by the DVB compliant set-top box and can be now viewed by the end user on television. DVB subtitle inserter. It inserts a DVB compliant subtitle. It is completely language independent as the subtitles are bitmaps. The output stream is fully compatible with any professional IRT. It has an ASI input-output interface and is easily pluggable with any DTH transmission setup and uses 10 kilobytes per second bandwidth. The salient features: multilingual online subtitle generation allows 2-bit and 4-bit encoding of subtitles, supports different fonts, font sizes, vertical position, and script to subtitle, supports bold, italic, and underline styles, different foreground and background color to the subtitle, border can be applied to the subtitles, preview facility for subtitles, audio and subtitle sync adjustment, timer facility. Technology benefits: unlimited subtitles become very significant for a multilingual country like India. The subtitles can be embedded in the picture itself and hence easily recorded, and can also be permanently selected. The subtitles are in form of bitmaps, which provide flexibility in presentation even with complex fonts and text, color, graphics, etc. Subtitling of television programs becomes a boon for the deaf and hard of hearing. Significance to the masses: this project gains a significance of national importance as Indian language subtitling will be done on the DTH platform for the first time in India. The beneficiaries would be the DTH service providers like Zee, Star, Doordarshan, and also video broadcasters who transmit on the DTH platform. Some future applications would be digital TV, DVB-H for handheld devices, and DVB-T or terrestrial DVB. In short, DVB subtitling will help in the proliferation of languages and widespread dissemination of knowledge to all through the broadcasting media.